Hey friends, hello everybody. Welcome to Home Sweet Create and Totally Dazzled. So I've had this, it's a ceramic vase. I got this off of Amazon. I've had this forever, but I was back and forth between painting it. But y'all, I like absolutely adore this paper. Is that not gorgeous? This is by Decoupage Queen. It is. These I am going to water tear. And the reason for the water tearing it versus cutting it with scissors is you get that beautiful frayed edge, and it just allows your papers to combine so nicely. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna just go ahead and go in half. That way we can be assured that we have enough for the front and the back. The front and the back. Let me just turn this over so I can see where I creased that. Okay, so y'all, so pretty, so pretty. Let me cut this. Okay, so we have our papers. We were able to do that with one sheet, which is great. I am probably gonna paint those handles a different color. So for now, I'm not worried about getting around those little handle knobs. I'm just gonna use some Mod Podge, y'all. This is a brand new bottle of it. Okay. What I am going to do is kind of tear that a little bit around those spots, just so it lays flatter. Okay, we got our first little piece on there. Of course, we'll put a top coat on that, but that's gonna be super cute. So we're gonna do one side, get it dry, then we'll be able to get the other side. Oh my gosh, that's super, super cute. Oh, cute, 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 cute. Now, we are going to paint our handles in this gold. This is the Craftsmart Premium Gilding Paint Classic Gold. We'll definitely be adding some bling to the handles, but we're gonna start out by painting them. Because I do want to go right along the edge. See, so it's just like right there at the edge. Okay, this is my front. But I think we need to put some trim around that center. Let me look. We can make this work. We can make it work. Okay. So we are going to... right where there's meat. Oh, cute, 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 cute. And then we can add that applique. We're just gonna add it with some Fabri-Tac. Okay, see, that is really, really sweet. I am gonna go ahead and add a little bit of a top coat on this. This is just the Liquitex High Gloss Varnish. little bow here. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, if we did it on the applique, maybe we can do some, we need something. Okay, that's kind of cute. Almost, you know how like you have the little buttons? Like, I do like the bow in the applique. I just think it just adds to the applique. Ooh. Okay, that's cute. That is really cute. I think adding that around the top just really added something to it, for real. Oh yeah, those are way long. Okay, there you go. So now I'm looking at this with the flowers in there and I'm thinking, yeah, a little butterfly is in order. Okay, we just had to put that little, we added that little butterfly up there on the handle because I think it's darling. And then of course the amazing Totally Dazzled applique, the bow pack, and then that was, I believe, came out of the Butterfly and Friends. But anyway, I hope you love it and I hope you give it a try.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.